I cannot do this. Alright, that's not. I'm going to put the banner. There. Let me see. Good morning.
Vacay or stay. Hey. Give yourself the gift of gospel greatness like Mary Mary, Fred Hammond, and Kirk Franklin. It's summer gospel.
Oh, come on.
Tap now to listen.
What's going on? Thank you. Oh, look at my hair. A mess. Look at that. Oh, thank you. I'm working on it. I'm trying to get better at it. You seen one of my videos hit 1 million views? I was excited. I was so hyped. Thank you for watching my videos and letting my video hit 1 million. I'm excited. He saves the day. He can come through. You don't know that's what superheroes do. No greater love.
Hey!
Is my heartbeat. And I wanted to make you proud.
Oh, thank you.
But you, I don't wanna love nobody but you. Wanna love nobody, love nobody.
Thank you.
Help me to see that you. Everything's working.
Uh-huh, this is a nice song.
Hey, you don't know that's not what superheroes do. No greater love makes my heart beat. And all I wanna do is make you proud of me.
Oh, just all you gotta do is keep clicking the screen. That's what, as long as you're clicking the screen, that's more than enough. If you don't have it, that's the other way of doing it. Click the screen. I love you. Yes. You just share my life. That's how you help. It's always more than one way. Hello. To skin a cat. I just want you to know that.
Loving you really. Best of it. If you supposed to be. Cause I don't wanna love nobody but you.
I'm trying to see if I can do, cause usually what happens is my mom does the scriptures and she prays, you know, first, at 8:30. But my mom is actually on her way to Turkey, so I'm me and my sisters left doing it, so I'm gonna do the best I can with my mom yesterday. I don't even know if I can really see it that good.
You don't know that's not what superheroes do. No greater love makes my heart beat. All I wanna do is make you proud of me. Say goodbye.
Make sure y'all tap in the screen. Tap, 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 tap. Look at my nails. First of all, before y'all get a good look at them, I just wanna say I'm not very good at doing nails and I wanted to try it because these are my own nails. So, okay, so look at that, right? So I'm like a little kid here. Look at this. I want to tell you how many times I kept touching it, doing it, and everything. Oh, it was the worst.
Hey, what's put the pop in?
No, if my kids heard me talking like that, they'd be so mad at me right now. love nobody but you. Yes, thank you for following me. Ooh, see, I'm gonna follow you back. Ooh.
If your trash can is getting more miles in the car, could pay less for auto insurance.
All right, how do I zoom in on this is what I want. I can't see this. You're welcome. You want to get followed? You want me to follow you? Come on my page in the morning. All this energy. Oh, yes. Hello. Make sure we tapping the screen. Keep tapping. Keep tapping. Keep tapping. Keep tapping. Keep tapping. Tap tap. Stay away from the road. No, I want some that. Is this my water? I hope so. I gotta smell it. Make sure it's my breath. He's the freedom from nation. I guess today, instead of reading with my mom, would read. Hello, Malaysia. How are you? Instead of reading with my mom, said I'm just gonna, I guess, talk with you guys. And then before we leave, I'll pray for my mom's travels. And that's it. Because, you know. Girl, the devil is defeated. We are blessed. Did you get it? Did you hear me? Look at this. Look at this. Y'all didn't even tell me my hair was sticking up. What? Y'all rude for that. Y'all see that? Y'all couldn't say, hey, girl, your locks is standing up. Just like when I walk around with a mustache, nobody tells me. Yes, thank you. See, you click, more people will pop up. That's it. Oh, my God. Like, how was y'all weekend? Like, let's talk. What was your weekend like? Like, what did I do for this weekend? I slept. Oh, my God. I slept like a baby. Good morning, Melody. How are you? I slept like a baby today, over the weekend. Monday came too fast for me. I am not enjoying Monday right now, but I am enjoying Monday. Yes. Oh, you went swimming. That's something I should do to keep my body moving. But I'm really, my body just be like, it takes everything to get me out the door. So, and I got a swimming pool in the backyard, so. Ooh, you got your hair done? Go ahead, mama, and make sure you close that behind you. Oh my gosh, that is, what kind of hair, what did you get done? Braids or twists? What we got going on? Ooh, everybody got their hair done. I'm gonna do mine today. How about that? I'm gonna be because I was gonna dye it purple, but my daughter said to leave it this color. My daughter's gonna be 19. My daughter said to leave it this color. What y'all think? I should change. Ooh, box braids, nice for the summer. That is beautiful. What y'all think? I should leave it blonde for a little bit and just go with it. I mean, should I just go with it or should I just not go with it? I don't know. Yes, don't call them dreads because that means that you dread getting your hair done. They're locks. It has a story. Don't you worry about it. Ooh, you said blue. I was looking for blue, but like the blues that they have was more like, I don't even know. It wasn't, they were too dark. I wanted them to be lighter. I mean, I could make it lighter. So I'll try. I'm gonna see. I'm gonna go to a different store. Good morning, Arthur. How are you? Yeah. Yes, really? Listen, when I say this is probably the best thing I could have ever done to my hair, it is the best thing I could have. Leave it blonde, purple. Ooh. Okay. I got you. I'd like that. Lead. Yes. Okay, yes. Purple. I mean, blonde. Okay. I love it. So funny. Wait, first of all, they had a color that was like this. This is not my middle finger. This is my ring finger. And it was like that. I was going to do pink. I promise you. I was in the store for an hour trying to figure out what color to do my hair. And I still walked out of there with purple. I say, ooh, do both. Half red, half yellow. My son did that. My son did half and half. Uh-huh. The half and half thing is the thing that everybody's been doing. Woo, I love it. It makes You know why? Because if you stand out more, you know, you be who you are. If you like both, you like both. I did both at one point. I had this purple and this orange. It's late in the midnight hour. God's gonna turn it around. I've always been a person who colored my hair and did so many different things to it. I guess it's like a personality change. That's what I feel like. When I get my hair changed or done a different way, it's like a person that, when I got it changed to orange, I felt like the phoenix that rose from the ashes, you know what I'm saying? And I even wrote a poem. So like colors and different hairstyles can actually change the way you feel about yourself. I sure will tell Cookie you said hello. Matter of fact, she can say hello to you right now. Good morning, everybody. How do you do? Hope you had a great weekend. Don't forget, my mom has a sneaker raffle coming up at the end of the month. Be there, be square. Later. Yes, teal green is pretty too, but let me tell you, I picked that color up, not even lying to you. I got to the register, and then two girls was like, no, don't do it. Those girls can go back to purple. I'm just going to have to do it, but I have to wait because my daughter wants me. Hello. I don't want to say it wrong, so let me just say good morning to you like this. I don't like to butcher people's names because people butcher my name. My first name is Yashana. It's spelled Y-A-H-S-H-A-A-N-A-H. And when people see that, they go, Yashahana, Yashareva, Shahana. Would they call me everything but my name. You get what I'm saying? So it happens. I don't like to butcher people's names, though, because I get mine butchered all the time. Good morning. Hello.
Hello, hello, hello.
Hello, hello, hello. Anywho. Oh, hey, how to you? Hey to you. What's going on, guys? Hey, Melody. So my mom, she's on her way to Turkey. So my mom's not here, I don't like to do her stuff because that's her thing. I pretty much like to talk, and we'll pray for my mom before we leave. Oh, yes, I'm so glad that I can do that for you, make you happy when you're sad. I promise you, this is my goal in life. To just, when people hear my name or even mention my name, it's a giggle behind it. You know what I'm saying? Like, that girl. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, that's, oh, wow. Thank you. I really love when you guys tell me that. And it makes me so, so, so happy that I can make other people smile. Yes. Thank you. Love all my videos. I love it. Hey, did you see one of my videos hit 1 million views? I put it up. I pinned it at the top. Ooh, I got two more that's gaining up on it. That's at 400,000. And they getting there. And then I went from, I got over 100,000 likes overnight. Yes. Yeah, she's my mother's brave, you know, and only thing, if she felt like that was something she needed to do, it was something that she needed to do, it was something that she felt like she needed to put her faith in God for, and she felt like it was a bigger opportunity of something, you know, her going there. It's just for the week or whatever, but she'll definitely be back to it, but she won't be here for the whole week. So my sister will actually be the one joining us tomorrow, which is pretty cool. Good morning, good morning. Hello, how are you? Oh, this is a pretty picture, sister. I just said morning. Yeah, that's how many videos have you been doing being a baby in the past? Oh, yeah. If you go on my YouTube, I have a Cookie from way back in before I got sick. I was doing Cookie. I got sick in 2019. So these are like way before then. So yes, if you go on my YouTube, that's why I encourage people, go on my YouTube, go on my I have three Facebook pages, but the hashtag Can We Just Talk About, that is my comedy page, but it's better than, yeah, you could go on YouTube. Thank you. Oh my gosh, yes. Oh, really? Good to know. Thank you. I learn something new every day, I promise you. I found out that July is a melanoma month. I found that out too, from one of my friends who has that. My gosh, I just love it. Yeah, I encourage everybody, even in my bio and my link tree. Do you play Among Us? You know what? I don't, but I think that my kids do. I really don't play. The only video games that I actually, I will tell you because everybody asks me, I really like to play like Pac-Man, the old back in the day games, Pac-Man, Donkey Kong, Street Fighter, stuff like that. But I cannot no longer do that because my fingers are disgusting. Good morning. Thank you. Yes, it's no way. My fingers, because of my fibromyalgia, they tend to get stuck faster, so I do not. I love Mario. Yes, I do. And Mario Kart. Yes, I do. Yep. Good morning. Good morning. Did I miss you? I'm sorry. Morning. What? My life is in your hands. Today is a good day to ask me whatever you need to ask. I can answer some questions. You know what's crazy? And I was telling this to my therapist. I was like, as many great comments, I can get all of these good comments, but it's that one bad comment that will stand out and make me go and question myself sometimes. Yeah, we do. Yep, they sure do. But it, I think they have to get a new one. One of the kids dropped it in the toilet. That's what I'm just gonna say. Thank you. I try. Let me tell you. I try to be a sweet person. I really do. Until people poke me the wrong way. I'm like, I have the sign on me that says don't poke the bear, because I literally will turn into a bear. That is, but I pray every day about that. Even when I go outside or in the house, I pray God keep me calm and not, you know, don't judge so quickly. Take your time. Don't be quick to answer is what it is. Because I do that all the time. I just wanna play. No, I don't play Roblox, but my granddaughter does play Roblox. I was trying to get her to teach me how to play Roblox, but she don't even know what she's doing because she's five. Oh, me? Heck no. Listen, that was the one thing I could never do as a kid. I could never do a backflip. Never, ever. But these other kids, and I used to be one of those kids that be in the junkyard jumping on pissy mattresses, and everybody else be doing it. I don't know. My first TikTok it was in August. It was in the summertime. And I just tried it out. It was really corny. If you go back to it, it's all the way back there. It's all the way back there. And then the next one, I didn't start really doing TikTok until August of 2020. Literally. And my page blew up in a couple of months. I just kept going and kept going because it brings me joy. You know, just to do those characters or just to do the things that I were doing, you know? Ooh, mom nephew one time fell off of them and he broke his arm. So, yeah. But no, definitely. If you scroll all the way down there, it's like the... I should reprint it. I'm going to see if I can repost my first one, okay? Let me see if I can repost my first one. But I didn't start out with Cookie on TikTok. I did not. I started out doing other people's sounds, following trends, you know, trying to get my way up the ladder of how many people. And then I started learning, you know, I'm a Sagittarius. Ooh, okay. Good. Okay. Yeah, I'm a Sagittarius. My birthday is December 11th. I'm 45 years old. Cookie says hello to you too. I hope you have. If you want to ask Cookie question, Cookie will answer too. No problem. Whoever you want can talk to you.
That's coming.
You okay? Have fun.
Oh, Aries.
You know what? Sagittarius really don't have problems with a lot of signs. It's more of the signs that have a problem with the Sag. Because Sages are more nonchalant and they get along with everybody. I literally get along with everybody. I don't like to make people mad. I don't like people to not like me. Even though I don't care if you do or don't. But I have that mentality. If you like me, you like me. If you don't, you don't, you know? You know, but I wanted to do gymnastics. That's what's crazy. But as my, your name is Amar, I can't, what is it? I don't know. Wait, let me get back to that name. I always did wanted to do gymnastics as a kid, but my parents were not rich enough for stuff like that. So I was more of a tomboy, jump on stuff. Flip over trees, climb trees, cut myself up. Okay, let me see. How do I say your name? Aramis. Your name is where the... Okay, let me see. Wait, I can't. Show me how to pronounce it. I don't even understand. Are you... Do you have a nickname? I'm gonna butcher it. I can't even try it. What you... This morning? Nothing. Have I ever been an artist? What do you mean? Drawing-wise? Aramar? Is that it? Aramar? 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 Alamar? Yes? Did I do it wrong? I said it wrong. I probably butchered it, right? Have I ever been an artist? Drawing-wise? No, I don't know how to draw, but I know how to sing. No. Yes. Okay. Oh, goodness. Oh, thank you. Hey, how are you? Let me follow you. Oh, well, don't forget to set my request. Yes. Listen, I friend everybody as long as you're nice to me. And you say nice things, because I do get kids that curse at me and say mean things, and I don't know why. What have I ever done to them? Not really sure. But it is what it is. You want me to sing today? I sure will. When my song come on, I'll be singing it. A change is gonna come. Be strong, my sister. For your work is not done, no. Just keep on believing. You know, don't I? He able to give you joy in the morning light. I ain't get there yet. Give me a second. I'm working on it. I gotta warm up the machine. Give me a second. Mimi, I gotta get my singing done. Hold on. I know that he can do it. Here's the thing, I cannot always sing because I have fibromyalgia. So like the stomach muscles will sometimes mess me up. Yes. I got you, hold on. Let me get you gum. He's able to bring you joy in the morning light. He's able. He's able. He's able. I know that he can do it. He said he helped me through it. Woo! Thank you. Thank you. He's able. Oh, yes, he is. He's able. Oh, yes, he is. He can do it. Oh, yes, he can. Oh, he can. I forgot what. Oh, gosh. I got lost. not be posting this one. They got me over here howling in the moon and stuff. Oh my gosh. Off the top. That was me singing off the top. No practice, no nothing. Whoo! But I love gospel music. It gives me joy too. When I'm really down, this is literally what I do all day. I will literally sit and listen to gospel music all day long and just, you know, till God tells me, okay, don't worry about it. You're good. Until I get an answer or something. No, I do not. I don't go to Chuck E. Cheese, but thank you for letting me know because I do have grandchildren. I'm a germaphobe, so places like that. Oh, yeah, I do. I have three kids, actually. Two boys and a girl, 25, 22, and my daughter's going to be 19 on the 25th. And I have four grandchildren. My boys have kids. My daughter does not. My oldest has two girls, and my second son has two boys. Yeah. My granddaughters are here with me now, and my grandson is so with their father. Matter of fact, I forgot I have to post these pictures for the 4th of July, and my family is all in the pictures, like, and I meant to post it, and I just haven't gotten to it. It's just like a lot of, literally for me, it's a lot. Like, sometimes I forgot I even had to do that. I was so busy doing everything else that I totally forgot. But thank you for reminding me by asking me about my kids. Thank you very much. You make me glad. Oh, am I following you? Oh. Yo, you have to require. Okay, Jada, make sure that you are, if you want me to follow you, just set my request there. Thank you. Listen, I used to do these, I used to act like this for my kids when they were younger. I think I want to say when my daughter was born, actually. I was more of Cookie. And so I would say about, it's been 19 years since Cookie's been around. And I started doing videos with Cookie because my granddaughter was born, and I was like, oh my God, I'm a grandmother. Like, what do I have to show for anything in this world? Like, what does my children, you know, have to show or show my grandchildren? Like, what kind of person do I want to be or what, you know, that I want to make my mark? Thank you. And that was it. And then I just started doing it. Thank you. It was literally not even for people to even like. It was literally just for my grandchildren. You know what I'm saying? So I did get people that used to be like, oh, your voice sounds annoying like that. Why do you sound like that? I'm like, literally, are you not watching? I'm being a 5-year-old. But some people like to be critical and, you know, but again, I still kept on. I think I stopped for a whole year because I had really got sick. In 2019, I really got sick. And I started doing a documentary on myself for fibromyalgia. So that is actually on my YouTube page too. To be honest, I need to put them all together so that everybody can watch them. You'll see the different stages that I go through and how bad I looked and, you know, and the start of my locks and everything, because that was the start of my locks. So that was a big journey for me, you know? It was a big journey for me, and it was like, oh my God. And I really went through this journey by, you know, like, literally, it's a journey that you have to go through by yourself to reach the next stage in life. And it was a lot. And I was like, man, how am I supposed to do this? I can barely move out this bed. I can barely get up. But if you go back and you watch it, because I'm going to put them back together. I'm going to put my pages together. That's what I'm going to do. Yeah, because I have a lot of stories. I have a lot of, you know, because everybody asks me what's my story, you know. I was an alcoholic for years, you know what I'm saying? But I was always a funny person. But because I was always in pain, that's what it was about. Yeah, I have a computer. A laptop, actually. That's exactly what I have. A laptop! But I will say that even as a child, I knew how I knew that God had a purpose for me. I always knew that. So I never understood what the purpose was, because I always felt like I was just a goofy kid who just makes jokes all day, you know? And I have a Dell, actually. My next one, I'm about to get I need an Apple one, because this Dell is like overloaded with stuff. I never, like, literally when I say everything for me happened, like, it happens in chunks for some reason. And I'm like, well, why? I don't know. It just works that way. But y'all wait for us. I'm just going to tell you, when my whole family, because my whole family is talented. My whole family is very talented, and y'all, I can't wait for my family to explode and show everybody, like, what we were meant to do, you know? Bless people. Yes, yes, yes. Hey, guys, don't forget about the raffle at the end of this month for the sneakers. Tickets are $20. You had a scary dream. I hate scary dreams. I really do. I hate scary dreams. I hate them. So they give me medication for them, because I have really horrible dreams. Like, horrible dreams. So, even now as an adult, I have scary dreams. I'm afraid of the closet being open. I don't look under bed. I don't want no mirror, it like, facing me while I'm sleeping. Nope, nope. Oh, listen, you know what happened? I'm going to tell you what my mother told me. My mother used to be like, every time you have those kind of dreams and it wakes you up, you ask, it could be God, you know, trying to speak to you or whatever. Hey, God, listen, I don't know what's going on, but I need you to help me figure out what this dream is about. It's too scary for me. I need these to be removed. What is the purpose of these dreams? And sometimes bad, scary dreams are not really scary dreams. They're interpreted very differently. Like death is, could mean the death of, not even of a person, just the end of something and a new start of something else, you know? So it's that type of thing. Yeah, don't ever feel like, you know, and even in the prayer, you can actually, even while you're dreaming, you can claim the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus, even while everything is going on in your dream and you like, oh my God, this is scary. Stop in the dream and just start saying the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus. Yeah, that's me. It's inside of my link tree. Yes, I do have PicsArt. I do. Those are pictures. I got two pictures of me in there. And then there's pictures of, like, nature. Yes, I do have stuff in there. Oh, that's too cute. Yeah, yeah. Oh, you're fine. Don't worry about it. We're having a good chat. We're just chatting. Today's a chatful day. It's Monday, you know. The weekend is over. Let me tell you, I thought it was Tuesday. Now, see, that doesn't mean, see, it doesn't really mean that. It could just mean, thank you. Thank you, thank you. A lot of people say that. I look at my teeth and be like, ah, that's because I must be, okay, so they all right. I'm not, thank you very much. That is a compliment that I love people do say. You had a dream. Again, dreaming about your father dying could just mean that it is the end of something, maybe his career or whatever he's working at, and something new is about to start. Yes. Okay, hold on. Go.
Wait, yes, what's your question? Now, Disney and get your name. What's that mean? I don't know. Say again. You messed up somewhere.
Okay. Your brother wakes up until 3. Again, even if that happens, pray to God. Just claim the blood of Jesus. You don't even have to pray. You just claim the blood of Jesus. Blood of Jesus. Blood of Jesus. The blood of Jesus. You have to know who you are in Christ. If you believe in Christ, you have to know that you reign over there. What they do is they feed off of fear. So if you don't have any fear, they have nothing to feed off and they can't grow. Literally.
Cookies here. Anytime you want to ask Cookie a question, Cookie will answer today. Yes. How Cookie gets her name? Because when Cookie's mommy was her children like to eat, my sisters and brothers like to eat cookies, so that's where cookies came around. It wasn't easy because, you know, I had to think of so many other things. I don't know. How you get your name? Oh, I like church too. Let me tell you, I go to church with my Nana. And she just be all over the place. I don't know. You know, she be doing the jumping, the hibbity hoppity. Then she do like the, what's that? That other language? She sound like she's speaking like Spanish. I don't know what they call that one. Your name is Delaine. Very nice to meet you, Delaine. Thank you for saying Cookie's funny.
Anyway. But yeah, just know with the power that you have in God, like literally, I can tell you my story without God, and I can tell you my story with God, and I can tell you my story with God is better than without Him. You know, even going through the trial and tribulation, at least I have God on my side. But when I didn't have Him and I was just doing me and told Him I got this, He let me do that, and I felt pretty hard. Okay. I love it. Yes, I will be like, you're now going to be my childhood friend. I love it. But I got to friend you. There you go. Look at that.
Dance.
Thank you. Just know all of those voices are mine. Cookie, Peaches, Anastasia, Auntie Pop, the grandmother. Good morning, Trina. All of those are all my voices. Trina, well, here's what's going on. My mom's on her way to Turkey, so she will not be here this week. Today is my day to talk and do what we're doing. So I don't really like to use my mother's stuff. I just like to talk with people. My sister will do her thing. She will do that tomorrow. We're taking turns. Yeah. You want to speak to Peaches? Cause if you want to speak to Peaches, here I am. Listen, I'll be having fun in here, having conversations with the characters all by myself. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, you do? I love that. Listen, do you know? Okay, I'm going to let you know this. Every Juneteenth, which is June 19th, we will be having a talent show in Pennsylvania. So I will be soon be making the announcements for that so people can send me their tapes and the audition tapes and stuff like that.
Yep.
Oh, of course. Of course, people. Yeah, listen, people always... My sister stopped being my friend. And I don't even know why. But, oh, I know. Because I stopped drinking. But, yeah. And that wasn't even really my sister. Like, people do stop being my friend because I'm a very honest, bold, upfront person. I don't like lies. I don't like to lie. I'm a very loyal person, so I expect the same from other people. So, yeah, I drop people. It takes a minute for me to drop people because I try to give people chances. But if you get on my last nerve and you poke me a little too dang hard, yeah, I don't care. Dear Lord. Yeah. Let me tell you, people are seasons. Not every person can be with you for your whole life, and not every person is going to go where you're going, family or not. So you learn. If you learn that now, you'll realize that you're going to meet people, you're going to lose people, you'll gain friends, you'll lose friends, loved ones, all of that. Like, you're going to be so, if you just think that life is just one, trust me, you're going to be disappointed in so many times by so many people if you depend on man and not God. I will definitely tell you that. Vanna, you need to turn that down. Yeah. No, I don't have a dog. I used to have a dog. Her name was Sashi. She was a toy poodle, and she was like the, and she was gray. She was the cutest. Oh my God, I miss her. You made me remember my dog, Sashi. Yeah. Oh, thank you. Let me tell you the story of my nails. Sassy pants. First of all, they look fake. Look at this. Just look how bad I did. That's only if you get up close on them. I'm not really good at doing nails, but I was like, I'm gonna save these. These is all mine. I was like, I'm gonna save these. This is me. Because I'm left-handed. Right hand, I can't do it. No, girl, bye. You are never the only one. No, what happened, my dog did not die. What happened was, I was going through a stage in my life where I just was all over the place. I was falling apart, literally falling apart. This was like 2018. I was falling apart and I didn't have a place to live. I was homeless once again. And I had to give somebody else my dog because where I was staying, my dog was not happy. My dog was like, no. Can I make that? No, I don't know how to make that. I don't even know how you do that. Yeah. No, I don't know how to do that. But I like it when it's done. It's cute.
Nobody great.
Come in.
Nobody great.
Good morning. Good morning. Oh, my mom is on a plane. On her way to Turkey.
On her way to Turkey?
Yeah, she's gonna be gone for the whole week.
Oh, flip. She really went.
Yeah, she went. She left at 12:05.
Oh.
Yeah. So I'm kind of just conversating with everybody. Yeah, it was very sad. It was, let me tell you, I don't even like to revisit that story, but literally I was living with a family member and I wound up living in my car and stuff. You realize how some people are. You realize how some people are when you see certain things, you know?
Go up there with your sister so I can push the bed.
Mm-mm, this guy, come off.
Yeah, I know. Come on. Come on. Come on, baby. Come on. Go get in the shower.
Yeah, come that's on. What she got to do.
Because you did a pee on me. Come on, I hope you get in the shower. Come on, hurry up.
Wake up.
Come on,
guys.
Come on, son.
Anyway. Yes. Oh, listen, let me tell you something. My daughter tells me all the time, Mom, you need to have, she goes, I need people to see the real you. And I'm like, what do you mean by that? Don't I do that enough? She goes, no. When people have conversations with you, like literally if anywhere I go and they know I'm coming, everybody knows we're going to have a great time, going to laugh. It's because that's what I love. I love to have fun. I love birthday parties, man. If I can throw a birthday party every month, for every sign, for every month, I'd be happy. No, I don't know. You know what? No, I don't think I've ever made a meme. I don't even think I know how to make a meme. That's the thing. I can do videos, I can edit, but I'm not sure if I know how to make a meme. Can you teach me that? Because I would like to learn. Do you have that up on your thing? I'll go check your page. Yeah, because I don't know. I think I have a nice meme. Memes would be nice. I think I can do memes if I'm shown how they're done. I don't know. I've just never really been interested in that. I like to do. My birthday's December 11th. Yep. Oh, okay. Okay, got you. I got a bunch of those. Oh, I got a bunch of those. You ain't see those? You need to go back into my... Oop, that's what I started out with, Cookie in school. She was getting in trouble a lot with that teacher. She did pew, pew, pew. It's a chopper. Did you see that one? She's something else. Yes, it's a lot of them. Yeah, go back. Yeah. Matter of fact, I'm going to try to pin as many Cookie ones as possible. I'll try. But yeah, I got a lot of them up there. When I think of you, I'll put those up there. She got in trouble when she did a, you want to talk to Kiki? Wait, what I was going to say. In school? Okay. Yeah, go ahead.
Yes, because Cookie does have a video for that one, but just never put it out. So Cookie will be putting that one out since you're asking about it. That sounds very awesome. Hey, it's me, Cookie. I like that. Let me say that one. I like this emoji. So nice. Love it. Yeah. You know something? I'm going to just tell you something, because Cookie is the hood kid, because Cookie thinks that she did beat everybody. But I don't care, because Cookie fights really well. You see, I wasn't scared. I wasn't scared of the peaches. I tell you that right now. Ooh, congratulations. This a boy? Aww, so precious. No, I don't want to say that. I didn't see the baby yet. It's beautiful. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It was joking. I was joking. Hey, Kelly! Oh, tell you enough, y'all said happy birthday. Yeah. We're just conversating because my mom is going to Turkey. She won't be here all week. So I kind of don't like to take her thing away from her or read her stuff. So I'm just on here answering questions. Tomorrow, my sister will do prayer, but we will pray before it's time to go. When I think. Thank you. Oh, nice, nice. Yes, sure you can be my friend. We're friends already. Let me make sure. You come on live, you ask me questions. I love it. I'm going to, we're friends. What movie is that from? Anybody know? Lovely day, oh lovely day. Yes, you do. Come on, Jade, I got you. There we go. Hey, hey. Listen, this family, you don't have to be blood to be family. Yes, if you treat me like family, I will treat you like him. Thank you, Melody. What was your line? Oh, when I was a kid, oh my God. When I was a kid, I used to take things apart and see how they work, because I could never understand how things work. I was a very adventurous kid. Like, I'm literally how Cookie is. I want to see what's everything is going on, what's happening, who's doing what, how does this work, does this hurt if I poke you, those type of things. Like, I was a very rough kid, a very rough kid. I grew up in the projects in Brooklyn. Color, yes. That's right, Kelly. You leaving? Okay, you have a great day. But definitely, definitely. Ooh, they jumping. They jumping. But literally, if I, my daughter loves when I conversate on a regular level and come. So that's why I enjoy. Sometimes I can talk and just go on forever. Because literally, I talk to myself all day. I just, Monique, you need to do this. You need to get this one done. Yes. Yes. We're at in Brooklyn. Was the 13th. Oh, do you want me to sing happy birthday? Because I can sing happy birthday. Can I? Just give me the yes and I'll go for it. Ooh, Illinois. Okay, look at you. Ooh, I go to church too. Rockaway. Really? Oh, I used to always be out there. Okay, all right, here we go. Hold on. 1 second. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Michelle. Happy birthday to you. And many more. Woo! My mom's birthday is the 20th in August. Yes. My daughter's birthday is on the 25th of July in Rockaway Parkway. Man, yes, yes. I remember those days. I was everywhere. I was a rough kid, honey. Thank you. I'm glad you liked it. No, I was a rough kid. When I say I was not nice. You can't even. I am a friend of God, he calls me.
Oh, this is my song. I just want y'all to know. Hold on.
Who am I that you are mindful of me? How you look, hear me when I call?
Thank you. Oh my gosh.
Is it true that?
Okay, remind me and I'll sing happy birthday.
How you love me. It's amazing. Who am I, Lord?
What time is it? It's 8:50. Yeah, are we gonna pray and then? Yeah, let's pray for my mom really fast. Then we can chill for 2 seconds. I love this song. Okay, here we go. Quick, fast, let me pray for my mom. Lord, we thank you for this beautiful day. We thank you for the peace and love that you have bestowed upon us. We thank you, Lord, that you would watch over my mother as she goes through her travels to Turkey, Lord God, that she would get there in one piece and return in one piece, Lord God, and everything that she goes out there to set forth to get done would get done, Lord God. We ask that in this process, Lord God, that she would be able to bless others around her, Lord God, that that your light would shine off of her and on to everyone else, and they would just want to be around her, Lord God, and offer things to her, Lord God, and just put her on the next level of her life, Lord God. We thank you. We ask you, Lord God, that anybody in the sound of my voice, Lord God, that you would just watch over them, that you, any sicknesses, any pains, anything, Lord God, that you would just take it all away and give them peace, Lord God, and help them, give them knowledge and wisdom so that they know which way to go and which way they should follow, Lord God, because there are so many different ways that we can go, but we all would love to follow in your way, Lord God, in just your way, Lord God. In Jesus' name, we thank you and pray. Amen. All right. Oh, you got it already?
Okay, good. You shot.
I like you.
She didn't use the bathroom.
Oh. My father's
actually here. Unless he changed her up already.
Heck no. Yes. Amen. Amen. See, I'm not my mama. That's why I could pray at the last minute, but I can't. My mom be doing a whole 15 minutes. I love it.
I thought I missed prayer.
No, that was just a prayer. It's 8, because my mom wants to tell you, I just prayed.
I thought I had missed.
No, girl, you good, honey. You good. Let me put on my happy song really quick, because we got things to do.
Yeah, we got it.
Uh-huh. And I need some coffee. The song we love but hate to hear. Uh-huh. And yeah. What's that?
But there is no sunshine. It's nothing but clouds, and it's dark in my heart, and it feels like a cold night.
Deoxyn cider? I don't know what that is. Do you know what deoxyn cider is? This. Somebody's asking a thought from that. What is that?
Thoughts on Dixon cider. I'm not sure.
Never heard of it. Yeah. What is it?
I'm curious.
I can't explain.
Yeah, my interest.
Fell from heaven. It's like a shower now. Even though it hurts me. I know that's.
No, that person. No, that person didn't answer. Let's put that up there.
So
wait, I was doing the what's that song they go where they do with this? I'm gonna do that video, the dance video. I'm gonna go.
Oh yeah. I follow this chick that's been doing it.
Yes. What's the question? Oh, Tita, this is the best live ever. I love it. Yes. Oh yeah, cause I went on some live and it just be like this.
I'm boring.
They be looking for people.
No.
Oh, it's a musical group. Oh, no, never heard of them. Did you hear them? I'm gonna have to listen to them then. Where's my pen?
Cause I almost gave up with the power that I can't explain. Fell from heaven, it's like a shower now.
Do I support what?
Cause I smile, Even though it hurts me, I smile. I know God is working, so I smile. Even though I'm in it for a while. Hello, friend. I smile. Smile. It's so hard to look up when you look down. Sure would hate to see. Yes, I do. You look so much better when you smile.
Get them smiles up, guys. Here we go.
Oh, man. I sure do support LGBTQ. Sure do. Whatever you're in right now. Smile for me. I'm going to look them up, too. Thank you, Kelly. You are the best. For me.
And my people say,
you look so much better when you. 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 I look so much better when her. She looks so much better when she. He looks so much better when. We look so much better when we smile. I almost gave up with the power that I can't explain. Fell from heaven, it's like a shower. No, girl, let me tell you. I got my own heart too. That's what I do. I got my own heart.
Be who you are. Be who you are. Don't let people tell you anything different. If you are happy with who you are, do not let somebody tell you that you are unhappy and that it is wrong, because they are not you. You are the person who has to deal with God in the end. So they can say whatever they want. Just tell them you don't care or come see pictures, because I will show somebody something.
You look so much better when you.
Oh, New York, New Jersey, Pennsylvania, Illinois, North Carolina, South Carolina, Florida, New Jersey. I said New Jersey. Puerto Rico. Oh, yes. Remember, pray until something happens. Pray until something happens. Pray until something happens. I'm Mo, and I love you, and so does God. And remember, you are beautiful inside and out. I don't care what they say about you. I'm in Florida. Yes, I'm from Brooklyn. Yeah, don't let the church girl fool you. I grew up in a church, yes, honey. But I am rough, tough stuff with my Afro puff. I will knock them out. Ooh, I didn't mean to do that. Germany, yes. Yeah, I'm one of those. So my characters literally will, different characters will show you the different sides of Mo. That's literally what it is, you know? Yeah. Listen, that's all you can do is pray for. That's all. Pray I don't knock you out. That's how I be. But I got my. That's why I got my nails done, so I don't be fighting. I want to be late. I'm alive. I want to be alive. So that's why I painted my nails. Yep. Oh, of course. Listen, let me tell you. I'm a very straightforward person. If I see the question, I will answer the question. We from Brooklyn? Where at? I'm from Red Hook. But if I see a person and you ask me those questions, whether you want to hear it or not, I'm going to say how I feel, because I'm almost sure a lot of people would disagree with LGBT. Listen, from what I know, we are made in God's image, from what I know. So therefore, for that, if you're made in God's image, you still have to do, you know, you still... When they were talking about men on men and women, they were talking about men with boys. And they were talking about women with girls. That's what they were talking about in the Bible. But I ain't going to go into that. Just Carol Street girl. That's what? You know me? Do you know me? You don't remember me? Nope. Rahab? No. Oh, God. Yeah. Too funny. You want to be, yes, listen, it's anything you feel like you could, just hit me up and be like, hey, no, of course not, don't worry, I was just joking, I know you ain't gonna remember me. My parents didn't let me outside, I wasn't allowed to go nowhere, okay? My parents was like, first of all, they had four girls, one boy. They wasn't on it like that. Not at all. Nope, you can't. And I was the oldest. But I was more rough than anything. I was the fighter. I was the protector. And I still am, kind of. You know, I still have those things that I do. But it is what it is.
And she's my caretaker.
Do I have a filter on? Heck no. I take the filters off. I definitely don't put the filter on because I don't want anybody to be like, oh.
Y'all know what happened? She's been washing her face. She feels better, y'all.
Mary
Kay. She's been actually washing her
Mary
face.
Mary Kay. You grew up in Queens? Oh, let me tell you. That's where I was at last, Queens. Left rack.
Look up underneath there. There's a ball.
Before I moved around. Somebody's from Pennsylvania. Yep, you could be in the family. Yeah. We are family. We friends.
Your job is to get everything under, smaller.
And she's the one who puts it under there.
That's right. You're smaller. And so you can grab everything.
Mm-hmm. Left rack. Whoop, whoop. Can you? Yes. Sure. Follow you. Good morning. Sunrise shines across your sleeping face. I'm one of those moms that everything
is funny
and everything is a song. Everything turns into a song. Everything.
I got her to take a shower.
All right, with a song, right? Yeah. I know it.
One, two, buckle my shoe, three.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Not all, let me tell you, they be hating on me on TikTok because they don't be letting people know I be up here. And I be looking before I get up here and I know if it was like 14,000 of my followers is up. And I'm like, but my number. But I don't even care. I always say, whoever's meant to hear whatever I'm saying will hear it. That's the way it go. And I've been doing this since, August. No, last year, August. Oh, wow. Even the live? Yeah.
Yeah.
I got to 1,000 followers pretty quick.
Yep.
See that? And it was all due to my friend, Tanika. If she didn't tell me, hey, girl, go on TikTok. Go on TikTok.
Yeah, it was fun.
It's you. She said that. She said you're gonna love it. And I was like, no. I did one or two, acting all corny.
I said, I remember when Millie Vanilli went to jail for the same thing we doing. For
that's fun. It. That's it. Yeah. So definitely no, but I enjoy TikTok. I enjoy my TikTok followers. I enjoy watching people on TikTok because the videos be have me in here dying because I'll be like, why ain't thinking that? That's funny. So sometimes I gotta try to put my little own spin on it. You know what I'm saying? Yes. You see, Kelly, do you see that? Did you see that one of my videos hit 1 million views? And do you see that my likes are at 900 and nope, 910. Yep. 110,000 likes. I have. So I'm almost at 1 million likes. Look at me. No, let me tell you what's funny though, because my kids,
they don't believe it.
My kids be like, really?
And my grandson be like, she on my mama's for you page.
Yeah, so it's like one of those. I'm like in the middle. I'm still got my foot on the line. I haven't crossed over.
Listen, but that's a kid thing.
It is.
Because my daughter don't even believe what I say about her cycle. Like, I ain't never had a cycle before. Like,
right.
Like, I'm just making this stuff up off the top. That's what I just told her outside. I said, you look at me sometimes like I make this stuff up off the top of my head.
And you don't. I mean, I wish I could.
It just comes off so quick because I've given that advice to 1,000 people because I'm older than you, kid. That's
I have 3 kids. I have 2 boys and a girl. They're 25, 22, and my daughter will be 19. Yup. Do I like kids? No. Will I joke with a kid? Yeah. Yeah. Would I throw punch a kid? Yeah. Amen. Amen. You know, good morning. I even paid somebody to smack their kid and make them bleed a little bit on the side. I give you five for that.
No.
I'm joking.
No.
Listen, you gotta that laugh. You have got to laugh about these kids because these kids be doing it to you, boy. I be like, I ain't never in my life.
Yeah,
felt like a kid that I birthed myself. Okay, you want
to? I want to choke slam.
You right? You
want to die?
Like you don't know who I am. You grew up with me. Stop it! Like
where do you think you learned that from?
This is my point. I taught you what you learned. But it's funny though. I used to say they should make a law by the time a kid turned 18, the parents should be able to punch them in they sleep. 11:59. 2 o'clock. Wow! Happy birthday! Get out!
Get your crap.
Cause they always feel like at 18 they're so grown.
But they're not. No. The government got it all wrong.
Yeah. But it is what it is. You gotta laugh about this, right? Uh-huh. That's it. Let me tell you. Throw punches is not funny, but it's funny. No, it's not funny, but it's funny to see somebody get you like, oh, sweat, they just stopped talking? Good morning, good morning. Oh my gosh. That is too funny. Oh, I'm glad. I'm glad I got to come up here and just conversate with you guys, because I kind of miss just conversating and having a nice conversation. It is too funny to just, you know, it's funny when you be yourself. Yes, yes, it does. Yes, it does, Trina. It sure will get their attention. You ain't never lie. You ain't never lie. Yes. Oh, goodness. Oh, you want to ask Cookie a question? If you ask her a question, Cookie will answer. Sure will. She right here waiting on a question. Yeah, but I swear, I love children. I love children. I don't like them, but I love them. You know, they are.
They're closest to God.
Yeah,
they're
what?
They're the closest to God.
Oh, yes.
Babies,
yes.
And older people.
Yes, basically. So.
Ready to go back to them.
Oh, yeah, me too. I'm still scared of my mother, Kelly. You ain't. Yeah. Listen. My mother didn't play that. Neither did my father. I'm 45. I go to their house and still be like, yes, mommy.
That's why she here. Cause she still got to be like, yo, mom.
Yes, mom. I'm like 4 years old there. Come downstairs and eat dinner. I'm coming.
Same shit here, but you're better.
It's a little different. You know? I couldn't do anything there. I couldn't do nothing. I had to call my best friend on the phone and have a fit on the phone outside screaming, ow, ah, but not really screaming so she can't hear me.
Please don't make me stay.
Come get me.
We all gonna
be there with her. No, yes, it's definitely called respect. You have got that right,
that's
Trina.
That is it.
And nowadays, some kids don't even know what that is. But let me tell you, if you get on my page, you're gonna learn it. You're gonna learn it today. Oh, God, it is too funny.
If you ask my kids, you're going to learn that. That's it.
Let me tell you, I feel like this. At the end of the day, you only get one mother. You only get one father. No matter what they have done in their life, it was what they were taught by their parents. And once you start to realize that hurt people, whether they family or not, mm-hmm. you will realize, okay, let me think about what this person went through in their childhood that would cause them to bring me this much pain. Yeah. So that was what I had to do, even as an adult, you know, just to be. Yes, we can be friends, Antonio. I think we are friends. And definitely, what the heck was I saying? But definitely family sometimes will deter you from doing certain things. Yeah. But everybody is human. But at the same time, you just got to know what your place in God is. That's how I say. Go ahead. What's the question you have for her? Oh yeah. Listen, I don't play with kids at all. I really do not joke with kids. I don't. If you say something I don't like, I will let you know. But I don't joke with kids like that. When kids see me, they see my face. I keep a serious face all the time. What's my nickname? Mo. That's it. When you get whipped, you be like, we? Well, I don't know what to say about that, but okay. I was like that too. I sure can. No, Cookie don't have a nickname. Oh, you asking Cookie a nickname?
No, Cookie don't have nicknames. His name is Cookie. How much simpler could it get with that? I don't know. What kind of nickname would you like to give me? Make it nice.
Anyway, no. My name, Monique. Sorry, I didn't know you. I forgot you said you wanted to ask Cookie a question. Yes. Hey, good morning. How do you do, James? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? Hey, hey, what's up? I got it. Oh yeah. Trina, listen. I ain't playing those games. I'm gonna snatch you up real quick. And do this here when you get this right here. And then do this. Mm-hmm. And have you in the air while they whispering in your face.
Yep.
And the only thing you can say here like this.
Yep.
Because if you say no, you're gonna get your face smacked. Now let me just say this. These kids nowadays, my grandchildren will say no in a heartbeat. Do you understand? No. What? Why do I have to wake up so early? Because I have to come up here. Because I don't know. I just wake up early. That's what I do everything. Everything is done in the morning. After a certain time in my life, I lay down. How do I know Joe? Who's Joe? You got... Really? Yes, I am Cookie's mom. I always wake up early. It's just what I do. It's just what I do. Oh, okay. I come up here to talk to people and pray. That's what I do. To be honest. Who is Joe? I don't know who Joe is. Joe from where? You know how many different Joes that I could possibly know? Joe Smith, Joe John, Joe Becca, Joe Stab, Joe Wee, Joe S.
Joel.
It's a lot of Joes. Which one? Oh, no, that's not my daughter. That's Tamika right here, and the little one is my granddaughter. If you hear her talking, because they're not allowed to be on the camera. But no, my daughter's not here. My daughter was here the beginning of the month. Oh, June. No, the end of June. Joe Mama. Ah!
Joe Mama.
Good one. Bam, you got me. Mic drop.
I'm telling you, that was hot. I like to break.
Yes, y'all said too. We love Tamika. Yes, you do. Tamika's something else.
Tamika's something else.
She is. Y'all know.
They don't even know me.
They love me. Y'all love me. We love Tamika. That's what Trina said.
They don't know me.
They don't know me out here.
They don't know me like that. Oh, that's Trina.
Oh, they know you like that.
I've been missing in action.
Who's there?
I'm about to get back.
I know that's fine.
I had to get my house back in order.
Oh, y'all.
I can't do anything else.
Because, let me tell you why she... Oh, you want Cookie to answer? Here we go.
The reason why I say she baby is precious. Because she's not very appealing to the eye. And if I keep saying that she's ugly, she mommy Peaches is going to get mad. So I don't want Peaches' mommy to she get mad at me. So I try to be nice and stretch the smile because it's very hard. So I need time for the smile to come. See? Precious. And it still doesn't even look good.
Oh, she said, tell Tamika to come clean my house. Oh, yeah.
I'm about to start doing it for a living. No crap. I just told my cousin, listen, because I'm empty nested, for real.
She said, I'm too busy working and TikToking.
I'm about to come to people's house and watch their kids while they go on vacation, including dogs, right? No cats. My husband don't like cats. And I'm going to clean their house and then leave. I call it gut busting.
Who's there? You say knock knock, I'm saying who's there?
I'm about to do a 3,600 square foot home in North Carolina. No crap. That just happened today.
What?
I mean yesterday.
What?
I'm about to clean somebody's house in North Carolina while they go on vacation.
Look at you! Look at God! Oh! By yourself?
Yeah.
My
husband.
Oh, I'm about to say you.
No, we're going to go house sit and we're going to clean up. And
when is this?
Leave.
Gut busting.
Gut busting. I love the gut bust.
I've never heard of that, but until I heard her say it.
I love the gut bust.
Chicken who?
I've been having a good time gut busting. Ask Mo, ain't I been having a good time?
She said, will you come to Texas?
Yes, I will. You pay for my flight. You give me a couple of dollars to spend while I'm there. I'll come down and gut bust your house. No crap. I will.
Just don't be attached to nothing, okay?
Send her my number.
Oh, no, I don't like the 4th. Let me tell you, I don't like fireworks. I really do not like fireworks.
I found you gum.
Did you?
I found gum for you.
Where? Oh.
Yes.
Thank you.
I've got like 4 backpacks of
them. Oh, look at that. I'm so happy. Yeah, no, I don't like the 4th of July like that. I don't like the firecrackers make my ears hurt. PTSD. I grew up in the hood. It sounds like gunshots to me.
And they be so mad when I don't go out for 4th of July. I'll be like, I don't care.
Yeah, I don't. Who's there? Oh. She said, I'm gut busting daily when I size up in my britches. I cannot stand Trina. Ever.
I love it.
Ever. She be getting me. Every time.
And I done gained a couple of pounds back, so I'm feeling you, Trina. I'm feeling you.
I don't even care.
Ask Mo. I done gained a couple of pounds. I'm losing it, though.
Oh, yeah.
I'm back down 3. I was up 10. I'm back down 3.
Okay. But, yeah, no, definitely. Hey, guys. If you haven't, make sure you are going into my link tree. I have links to my stores, to anything that I am associated with. Don't forget, we have the raffle on the end of this month, the 31st. She said, blaming the pandemic. Yes, ma'am. Everybody's blaming the pandemic.
No, I'm blaming my husband's 60th birthday. For the weight? Too hard. I didn't put no weight on for the pandemic. You know that, Mo. I didn't put no weight the pandemic.
Not what I could.
Oh, ma'am. Not me. I was like, oh, crap, pandemic. I had lost 130 pounds. Y'all wasn't gonna make me fat again.
Make sure you let me know when your birthday is so I can sing.
You got me messed up.
Oh no, you're not about to get me to say these nothing. Oh, I said it. You better not say it. You better not. I will block you. Don't you say it. You say these nuts. Cause he said knock knock, who's there? These. These who? No, don't you say it.
Don't do it. Don't get blocked.
Look at me.
Because it's kids on here
right.
Sometimes.
I said
it's a Christian page. It's a Christian page. Only she
can. I'm not disrespected. Okay. Because, you know, a kid almost got blocked. Another kid said that to me. And I blocked him. Quick, fast. Good day. Don't make me throw punch a kid. Oh, my God. It really, let me tell you, it's not the fireworks, it's the noise. Because again, I've been around gunshots my whole life, so that's what it sounds like.
Even the dogs don't like it. Yeah, the dogs don't like something. You're supposed to listen to the dogs.
Right, the dogs don't even like it.
They're supposed to warn you about danger.
Yeah. Danger! Danger! I know! Go ahead, though.
That is funny.
No, this is not my sister. This is my best friend. Tamika. Tamika is my best friend. Who's there? Yes, I'm going to now this time. I'm going to do this. Who's there? Last one. I live with her. I live with her. She let me stay with her. I'm homeless.
No, you're my cat. She's my caretaker. She takes care of me. I take care of her. She got a job. She is not homeless, y'all. But she do need money and she do own businesses, so support them.
No, yeah. Exactly.
That way she can have some money to herself.
Nobody loves me. No. All right, guys. I love you all. See you tomorrow, God willing. Please keep my mother in prayer. Make sure they're good prayers. And if they're gonna be bad, then
that's why she wanted her stuff fast. Her Herbalife.
You wanna see my outfit? What outfit? I don't have no outfit on. No, that's my best friend. Later, say later.
You want to see your shirt.
Oh, you want to see my shirt? That's my shirt. It's Christmas shirt. Look at that. It's Christmas shirt. Joyful, joyful.
My shirt is Christmas.
Later, yes, everybody, please have a great day. Don't forget to watch my videos. Have a great one. I'm glad you had fun. It's great to have fun. I have fun with God all the time. See y'all. She having a fun with that book.